squats, 20 push-ups, 20 jumping jacks, 20 lunges total, and then you repeat until 10 minutes are up. So with the squat, make sure that you're driving your heels through the ground, driving your hips back almost like you're sitting in a chair, keeping your chest up. Posture is key. Heels through the ground is really important. Moving on to push-ups. The other beautiful thing about this workout is that you go at your own pace. You can also modify the push-ups as long as you're with each exercise, proper technique, quality versus quantity. Moving on to the jumping jacks. Set reps. You guys are doing great. 1 minute in. 1 minute in. 20 jumping jacks. Excellent. 20 lunges are next. For the lunges, you can lunge in place, forward lunge. You could also do a reverse lunge, stepping back, which Carrie's doing over there. Reverse lunge. You could also do a walking lunge, which Ernie's going to do. So walking place, the most important thing with the lunge is that your knee stop is over your ankle. You've got a 90-degree angle here, 90-degree angle there. Very important in the lunge technique. Good posture. Make sure you're breathing, because if you stop breathing, you will die. So breathe.
Your technique is great. Your
You're breathing, you're taking your time. Progress, just making progress. Hi, yeah, hi.
Yeah, I have already doing this stuff, not a lot. And go.
And we're going again. She's actually doing a burpee. So the squat thrust with the push-up. We like that overachievement. All right, Carrie, knock them out. Good job, Ernie. Good squat thrust. Excellent. Okay, do some explosive. So you can also increase the intensity of the workout by doing an explosive push-up. Push yourself off the ground. With the squats, you can increase the intensity. So with the squats, you can do a jump squat, jumping off the ground. That just increases the actual intensity of the workout. There's always modifications for each exercise. You can make it more basic. You can make it more advanced. If you have dumbbells or kettlebells, you can also add that into the workout.
Jumping lunges?
Jumping lunges would be a progression for the increased intensity of the lunge. Good job again. Good job, Miguel. Another variation for the mountain climber would be a cross and a little more of the oblique work. Good job, Tammy. And he's back on his third rotation. 7:40, guys. We're almost done. Good job on the 10-minute workout. Good job, Carrie. Good job, push-ups with the little T. Excellent. Way to work. Way to work. We're getting a little added shoulder stability, a little more core stability. Good job, Miguel. Which just increases your heart rate, helps you burn a few more calories as you get more fit. Hip strength increases. Good job, Miguel. Nice work. 30 seconds, guys. Nice. Excellent, 15 seconds. Come on, try to get through, jumpy jacks. Good, you got 10 seconds. Knock them out. Good. 5 seconds. Get to lunges, give me a few lunges. Nice, and 10 minutes. Excellent.
Good job.